that.
Jasper Saka and his son walk into Mukuru Community Center Primary School. Jasper is not new to the institution. Back in 2006, he was among pupils chased away unceremoniously when ownership of the school changed and it was renamed Goodrich Senior School.
Hata wazazi wetu hawakuweza kujibongea ati shule mboni imeenda. Mimi nilikuwa mdogo, nilikuwa class 4. Na tulifukuzwa na matiagas na makofi. By then nakumbuka tulikuwa kwa class. Nilikuwa class 1 hapa, hizi ndio zilikuwa zimeisha.
Today he brought his son to be registered in the pre-primary 1 class.
Leo venye nimekuja hapa, nimekuja na mtoto wangu kumle kuregister mtoto hapa. Tuna matumaini makubwa sababu saa mtoto wangu ninajua atasomea hapa. Na ninatarajia shule yote irudi venye ilikuwa juu hii uwanja venye naona saa hii ni kidogo.
He is among thousands of parents from the larger Embakasi area who have enrolled their children in the school after Monday's forceful takeover by residents led by government officials and the area member of parliament.
Jana tuliandikisha watoto 3,000. Leo tunaendelea bado kuandikisha. Hatuchukui watoto wa class 7 na class 8. Because hao sasa kuna mahali walikuwa wamejiandikisha. Wale wenye sasa tunachukua ni kutoka class 6 kurudi chini. Hao ndio tunachukua. Wale wenye tuna admit ni kutoka grade 1, grade 2, PP1, PP2, PP3 mpaka 4. Hao tuna admit leo.
Mimi nimeleta watoto wangu PP2 na class 4 wameregister. Leo ndio nimewaleta wakuje kuregister. Nimetafuta shule ya serikali imekosekana.
The school is the center of a land ownership row between the community under Mukuru Vumilia Self-Help Group and Goodrich Senior School under the proprietorship of one Gideon Chalo. While Chalo is yet to come out publicly to lay claim to the property, KBC Channel 1 is in possession of court documents which show he obtained a court injunction on Monday, January the 6th, 2020, restraining any action on the property until the case is heard this Friday, January 10th, 2020. Meanwhile, the Community Center Primary School is now under an interim committee that comprises area leaders and community representatives that will oversee the transition of the school before the Teacher Service Commission deploys teachers. Meanwhile, a notice from the Ministry of Interior and National Coordination dated January 7, 2020 on the school notice board directs the administrators of Goodrich Senior School to collect their books and desks at the same time account for any property that was in the school before they moved in. The students of Mukuru Community Center are settling in for the classes of the new term, but the controversy over the ownership of the land continues as the other party claims the students of Goodrich Senior School will be here early tomorrow morning to start their new term. Betty Kiptum, Channel 1 News.